Los Alamos National Lab says there is no threat to the public, but a local watchdog group says it isn't so sure after word surfaced that about a dozen employees were exposed to radiation. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has more. New at 10.
Of the 11,000 plus that make LANL their workspace, at least a dozen were recently exposed to a substance called Technetium 99.
Technetium 99 is a fission product with a long half-life. It emits beta radiation and is dangerous if ingested or breathed in.
The Los Alamos study group, a watchdog for the facility, says it's trying to find out more details about the exposure. Action 7 News started asking questions after getting a reliable tip. The watchdog says all of it raises more questions and is concerning.
We never know what is going on. If there is a problem, the bad news filters out only very slowly.
The lab confirmed the exposure but wouldn't do an interview, instead referring us to a statement which states Department of Energy teams have been assessing the situation and that, quote, based on direct measurements, no exposures to lab workers or the public pose a health risk. We don't yet know how the exposure happened, only that those employees impacted work at the lab's Lujan Neutron Scattering Center.
The biggest thing that concerns me is how little we know about this.
Once the investigation is complete, LANL says it may release more information. In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
No word yet on how long the investigation will take. Some operations at the Lujan Center will remain on hold until a cleanup is complete.